Okay, so if you've come this far, you're doing pretty well. All right, I'm gonna play this groove, and then we're gonna plug it in, note for note. Start breaking these down. Okay, so our eighth note timeline. Always start with this when learning a new groove. Okay? So the first note we're going to plug in is our bass drum on beat one. Next plug in, okay, that's a snare drum on beat two. Here's where the tricky 16th notes come in. So we have a 16th note snare drum on the of two. Okay, so it would be one E and a two E and a. Okay, so it's right in between those 8th note hi-hats. Okay, here we go. Then we have a bass drum on beat three. So it'll come, the bass drum will come down right before that, right after that snare drum. Okay. Two, three, four. My snare drum again on beat four. I shouldn't even be doing that. One. It's a habit. Three. Okay. Then we have a bass drum on the end of three. Okay? So that sounds like okay. So we're almost there, all right? Then we have a snare drum on beat two. Two, three, four. Okay. Then our last 16th note. Right, on the bass drum, we have a 16th note bass drum on the of four. So now, this completes the whole groove. So we have a bass drum on beat one. So the 16th note bass drum on the of four will make it sound like a skip, right? So this is what the whole groove comes out to. Two, three, and it. that's the whole groove. So if you've done this, you know, you're getting pretty advanced. So that's it for this groove. Take it as slow as you need to, you know, work on it as many times as you need to. There's no rush, right? And on to the next groove. So see you in a little bit.